Facing a blank white board is both terrifying and exciting, but this is the storytelling part of the picture, and I'm trying to imagine a huge flying machine taking off from the middle of a town square. And when the drawing is done, I seal it with matte medium, which protects the surface of the drawing, and it's all ready for oil paint.